We get a lot of questions about what kind of trailers we use for our tiny homes. The old adage is that a house is only as good as its foundations, so the trailer is a really crucial aspect of any tiny house build. Our trailers are very high quality, strong and innovative, and we believe them to be the best custom tiny house trailers on the market. The best feature is that the house is actually completely detachable from the trailer. The trailer gets built into two parts. Firstly, there's the steel frame that the house is built onto, and we call this the deck. And then there's a basic skeleton trailer underneath. And this has a few big structural members of steel, a set of axles, and a drawbar. And we call this part the chassis. These two parts lock together very easily using a basic container lock system. With a lock in each corner, the house is securely attached in the same way that a container gets attached to a truck deck or a ship. The pin goes up, turns, and then locks back down into place. When you want to detach the house, simply unlock the container locks in each corner, attach the lifting jacks onto the side brackets, and then slowly jack the house up by winding the handles. Then you can pull the trailer right out from underneath. No need to take your house down to VTNZ when it gets time to get your next warrant. Just jack the house up and take the trailer chassis by itself. The house is then considered a load on a trailer as opposed to being part of the vehicle. With non-detachable tiny homes, it's really hard to maintain the trailer, and when it's sat for too long in one spot, the wheels and the brakes will actually seize up. But with our detachable trailers, you can easily access the chassis to do any maintenance, and you can pull it out for regular runs to make sure that nothing seizes up. You could also remove the trailer chassis altogether once it's on site and lock your house down onto some semi-permanent foundations. The trailer decks can even be reversed, so you can swap the drawbar to either end of the house, which is really handy for when you're maneuvering your house into its site. Another fantastic benefit of these trailers is the flat deck, low profile design. Rather than having wheel guards, these trailers have low profile wheels that sit under the deck, meaning that there's no need to account for wheel guard protrusions in your interior layout like most tiny homes have to. And this makes construction of the house much simpler. Our tiny homes can be towed by any vehicle rated to pull 3.5 tons or more. For example, the Ford Ranger, Isuzu D-Max, or the Holden Colorado, just to name a few. The radio-controlled wireless drum brakes can be plugged into any vehicle and don't require any rewiring. Just plug them into the cigarette lighter, switch your headlights on, and go. There's also a smart breakaway switch which easily clips onto the towing vehicle and will engage the trailer's brakes should it detect a breakaway. Both parts to this trailer are fully hot-dip galvanized, which is the best protection against rust available. We exclusively use detachable flat deck tiny house trailers on all of our builds, so when you build your tiny house with us, you'll know that you've got the best foundations on the market. If you're interested in seeing more about our tiny homes, make sure to subscribe and like our Facebook page, and please share this video with anyone you know who's looking into buying a tiny home.